Welcome everybody. So I just scraped a swipe that I didn't like. So I pushed all the paint back on top. Love the colors, but I just didn't care for it. So I think I've only got three colors. So I'm gonna try a bloom with three colors. Should be plenty paint on here. So I think I'll put this turquoise down. This is Peacock Pearl. And if I didn't say welcome, welcome to Carol's Art Room. This is Peacock Pearl Metallic. And then I'm going to put, this is Green Blue by Amsterdam. Greenish blue. This is the Peacock Pearl. Have Extreme Sheen Sky Blue Topaz. I'm going to do white and black cell activator. My mini blower. All right, so I'm going to put white first. And then black. This is on a 6x6 tile. Wow, that's so pretty. I was trying to go pushing the black over top of the colors so that you don't go too deep and show all the white underneath. More. pretty colors. Come on, get the middle. Come back more. Let's give this a spin. Better. Still moving quite a bit in the middle. Looking nice. This is still moving quite a bit. See how much paint's in there. I'll try here. Still a lot. Quite a bit of pillow down. Probably didn't need that much. Whoops, I think I should move it up a little further. Wow, this is really off center. It must have moved. I had it centered earlier. All right, let's see what we got here. Stop moving. Jeebus. Holy moly. Lots of paint. Still lots coming off. Spin, I think, should be all right. It's very pretty. I'm gonna have to leave it because I don't really think much more is gonna come off. All right. Just made a little design in the middle just to break that black up. There you go. I'm done. And I love these colors together. So thanks for watching. Have a great day. Come back to Carol's Art Room. I'll put the dried result at the end. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the bell for notification and hit the like button. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye. Hi, everybody. Here's my dry tile, my three blue colors. It dried really well. There you go. Thanks for watching my videos. Come back to Carol's Art Room. Check out my video at the end of this video. for mixing paints. Thank you.